What's up, guys? I got some new recording software today, and I'm just testing it out and see what's going on, you know. I still gotta work on it and get it to where it'll have me and the world sounds. So forgive me for that, but I wanna show you my new world that I've been working on. I put it. It's You saw part of it when I was doing my test video of this. This still is a bit laggy. I gotta do some things to it, whatnot. I guess let's get started. Building the terrain. Build, build, build. Can you imagine how many people it would take to build terrain like that? Seriously. You don't see anything in the lower left-hand corner. That's nothing. I tend to overdo it a little I am using the Modern Craft texture pack. I have Plastic Craft, compressed redstone. Can't remember what else. I don't have a few mods enabled. Oh, and I have single player commands and too many items. This is going to be my cheat world where I use TMI for everything, which I hope, whoever watches these won't mind, because, kind of hard to build amazing things without TMI. Because you can never have too much information. Need to put stairs on here instead of just this. Wow, this is really laggy. Give me a sec, guys. Start the task monitor. Processes. Let's bring Java all the way high priority. Change priority. As you can see, it's not just Minecraft, it's like everything that I do. My mouse is lagging, and you know what? I do have a problem. I do have a problem. So, moving on, my mouse might screw up. Balcony. I'm gonna put it on cinematic, which I think is, yeah. There we go. Right. So, and now for another episode of MC Cribs. If we start off with, the front door and apparently I'm like wasted because I can't even close the damn door, let alone, walk around and do things. But this is the porch. You got a nice view. Nice view of the restaurant up there. You know what? You know what? Tell me what you think. We're just at Walmart to buy things, so
Oh, you want to hang out with them?
no, I did. They left.
Oh, they left?
Yeah, I've been here for almost 2 hours now.
No, you haven't.
Yes, I have. I literally, when I got there, they were like about to leave, so I walked in. What's up?
I was just checking on you.
Oh, okay. tell me what you think. Oh God, it's getting dark. Oh God. Tell me what you think about the scaffolding or whatever it is under the restaurant over there. 'Cause I mean, I think it looks good, but I don't know. I just it kind of bothers me. I want to try and make it look as realistic as possible, but I just don't like it. This is my barbecue pit. Yeah, it's pretty amazing. Cool. At least I think so. There's my fireplace. I left the damn door open again. Got some shelving, and there's my microwave. It's pretty awesome. Moving on. I don't care. Oh my. Looks like, come on, my God. Let's go, watch a movie. Don't like this nature show. My room. I think it's awesome. It's so awesome. Alright, I guess it's time to show you all everything else. Oh God, it's raining. Oh God. Oh, I can fix that. Let's move. We're coming in for a landing. This is Earth, don't you have clearance? Land carefully. Oh, God. Construction project. You will see that in a minute after, I'm done with everything else. Maybe. This is my restaurant. My bistro. It works me well. As well as the other customers that come here. I love doing this with the fences. It just, I don't know. It pleases me. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm tripping on acid or something. These blocks are glowing, man. It looks good, but you gotta be careful with these because you walk off the edge. These are the accelerators from, plastic craft, but I think it looks good as carpet, so I used it as carpet. And again, I want to make it as realistic as possible, so I have things holding up the roof. I had to fix this one to where it looks like these. Whoa. Where it has more than one edge, and it's not just a pole sticking into the rock. This, what I'm fixing to show you, might just be my favorite part of this world. Let's jump over there. Jump. Let's let the world render real quick. Look at this. Look at this. That's where we just were, that over there, that little bridge thingy. better. Da 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 da. Hold on, let me fix fog, I guess. Oh god, like glitches. But I think it's really, whoa. Go back. I just think it's really cool looking. You know, just the way it is. Look at that. It's pretty badass, if you ask me. Alright, back to my other setting. I guess I will show you the secret project I've been working on. I am making a theater. It's not done yet. I gotta make the screen wider, but what I did was I used glowstone and I threw the accelerators on top of it, and it makes it look a lot better. Like, look at it, how bright it is without it on top of it. A lot darker. I like it. That's easy to get up to. I think I'm gonna do four of them. I go one, two. Wow! 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 And then go down that way some more and do, yeah, two more. I'm not sure yet. About time. I think that's it. I don't think I've worked on anything else. No. Alright, folks. I'll probably start doing a Let's Play. Just because, you know, I had this new recording software and it was just a hassle for my other Let's Play just because I had to have the timer on the screen and whatnot, but with this recording software, it automatically stops it before the time limit is up, and then all I have to do is click start recording again, and it'll just keep recording. But when I'm doing like longer, like drawn out episodes that are like, you know, multi-part, you're going to have to forgive, like, the abrupt endings, because it won't let me know, it'll just stop it. And I could just be talking amidst and it'll be like, alright, I'm going to end it here. But it'll let me know so I can, you know, stop talking and reiterate what I was fixing to say after restarting it. I think I'm going to, you know, overdose real quick and go crazy and jump off. Good night.